cartridge replacement page wide. To replace an ink cartridge on your HP PageWide, first open the front of the printer by pulling the front panel down. Gently push the cartridge in until it pops out slightly and remove it from the device. Recycle the old cartridge. Search HP Toner Recycling for more information, then unpack the new one. Please make sure you don't touch the metal contacts on the new cartridge when installing. Slide the new cartridge in until you hear a click and close the front cover.